Hi there, everybody. How you guys doing? Welcome to another session of Chet's A Song A Day. Happy to have you here always. Thank you for coming by. Appreciate it. Tonight, wherever you happen to be, when you hear this, we searched the music vault. And this is interesting, this particular song. It was originally done by the Four Seasons in 1966. And it peaked on the pop charts at number 9. But then in 1979, the Spinners got a hold of it and did it in conjunction as a medley with Working My Way Back and Forgive Me Girl. And this particular version peaked at number 2, stayed for a week on the charts at number 2 on the soul charts, and peaked at number 5 on the Hot 100 charts. It was a good one for the Spinners, and we hope that you enjoy my version of it. We're going to do it right now. Come on.
Okay.